coming.
You're now rocking with the greatest, reacting to the old and reacting to the latest. Every single genre that's Birdman's taste. Everybody's welcome here in Birdman's place.
Yeah. What's shaking, bacon? Birdman here. Welcome to my place. As always, thank you for stopping on in. Ladies and gentlemen, you have tuned in to yet another reaction slash review video. And we're going to dig right in, but first things first, I need you to do something for me. Follow me on twitch.com/birdmansplace for all of my live streams. They are the lifeblood of this channel. They are a marathon and we have a blast. Most importantly, ladies and gentlemen, I need you to relax. Take your shoes off, kick your feet up, and enjoy. Because we going to have some fun today. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm excited today. First off, welcome to the new place. I'm kidding. It's a background. It's a background. I don't really have a recording studio. I mean, as much as my house is a recording studio. But, kind of went a different direction. Hope you guys enjoy it. Got different backgrounds. I'll be doing different backgrounds for different songs, different things as we go. Maybe trying to blend it in a little more with the style of the music. Today, we have a premium request. One of my premium Flocksters, Patreon subscribers, has made her monthly customized personalized request for the month of April. Nora has requested the song Chasin' Whiskey by Julie Roberts. I don't know Julie Roberts. I don't know the song Chasin' Whiskey. So I'm excited. This is something new. This is going to be cool. Let me make sure my audio is all the way down here on my phone because I don't want that to happen because that would interrupt the song. But, ladies and gentlemen, there's really only one thing left to do. Let's get it. Very country, very country.
That oscillating fan is moving left to right. Like
right off the bat. Very traditional, very classic style in her voice. I absolutely love it. This is waltz music. This is old school. And I dig the hell out of it. You guys know my favorite artist right now is Randall King and Granger Smith. Randall King being a lot more traditional. And I love this sound. I just absolutely love it.
Like it's mocking me. We're coming here. Yeah, last night I slid from under your arm. You're still out, stone cold. As I fumble through the twisted sheets, looking for my clothes, I step over that spot on your hardwood floor, the one that always squeaks when I'm sneaking out your door. Some use water, others use beer.
I love this music. I love this music.
I am the beer, searching for comfort for this burn I can't soothe. Chasing my whiskey.
This is country music at its core. This is what I love. Ah!
I call up my sister and tell her don't say a word. You know where I am. I wait here by the curb. Just like
one,
the
two, three, waltzing.
Well, I've tried to give you up, but I know our beds are rough. when I've had too much.
Yeah.
With an empty shot glass on a Budweiser coaster.
Ooh.
Staring at
my shot glass on a Budweiser coaster. I can see it.
Closing time gets closer.
I gotta check out more of her music. I've got to. I don't even know who she is. I've never heard of her.
Chasing my whiskey with you. Every time is the last time. So the next time I roll around, I'll trade lonely for regret. It's easy.
YouTube, I'm going to say a little prayer, and I'm going to also ask you, please do not block this video. Please. Okay, let's go.
Others use beer, some don't need anything, but I am the beer.
Grand Ole Opry music.
Chasing my whiskey with you.
Chasing my whiskey with you.
Chasing my whiskey with you.
One, two, three. I just want to bring my wife in here and waltz. Waltz right through the recording studio. Wow, what a song. How freaking cool is that? Julie Roberts, Chasin' Whiskey. Nora. Hell of a show! This is such great music, so beautiful. Steel, waltz, tradition. It's so perfect. I love this song, and I'm definitely going to have to look up more of Julie Roberts. Check out a little bit of other stuff that she has done, because this, ladies and gentlemen, is beautiful. Ladies and gentlemen, I hope you enjoyed this as much as I did. Follow me on social media. My links are right down here. If you'd like to be a member of the flock on Patreon, get some exclusive content, videos you won't see on the channel, videos YouTube doesn't want you to see that they block, those are on there. You can get early access to my videos. You can get your request shot up the list fast. You can get 10% off of merchandise. You can be here for Turn It Up Tuesdays. We do movie nights, comedy nights, wrestling nights, video Q&As with artists, video Q&As with other YouTubers. We do trivia nights. We record all of my YouTube live streams. We record all of my YouTube reactions on live streams. We're doing it right now. We are on a live stream. You can come in here. We talk about it afterwards. We have a blast. We have so much fun doing this. Come be a part of it. Come check it out. Information up here. Link in the description below. Like, share, subscribe. Pass me around. Let's grow the Birdman fam. Birdman fam, flock. Love you guys. Mean it. I'm going to see you on the next one. All right. Much love. Peace. What's shaking, bacon? Birdman here. Welcome to my place. As always, thank you for stopping in. If you like this video, go on ahead and come be a member of the Birdman fam by hitting that subscribe button. Also, make sure you catch the videos on this screen, as well as a playlist of all the stuff I put together. Birdman fam, I love you guys, and I'll see you on the next one. Peace.